into Key. Key turns off to Massengill. Left side, off of the glass, good. On the right wing it goes to Davis. Davis, right baseline, pulls up for the jumper, good. Davis, first 2 points of the game. Davis dribbles up into the paint. Dumps it off over to Horston for a three-point shot, good. Horston, crossover dribble, comes now across the lane, goes down the left side, lays it up, good. Davis dribbles right, pulls up, free throw line jumper, air ball. McCoy's there, puts it up, good. Jaden McCoy right there to finish it up. To Horston, right side of the circle, into Harris. Harris faces up, eight-footer, good. Pass is deflected, picked off by Davis, and then Burrell over to Horston, back to Davis from in front, puts it up, good. Davis with four. Horston, top of the key, dribbles left. Off into the left corner, Burrell for a three-pointer, good. Oh, Massengill comes into front court to the left side of the circle, to McCoy, top of the key, into Key. Key hooks it up, good. Burrell, free throw line, pulls up for the jumper, count it, she's fouled. How did she get that one to go? Here's Massengill in front court, pulls up for the jumper, good. Massengill to the top of the key, inside the key, all alone for the layup, good. Now goes inside to Kuskitowa, turns, puts it up, good. Tennessee up by six, here's Davis, from in front, puts it up, good. Davis in front court, Braille pulls up, three-pointer, it's good. Off to Davis, top of the key. Davis drives right on Pasula, pull up, jump shot from the baseline, good by Davis. Rebound tip to Brown, Brown put back is good. They get it in front court to Massengill. Massengill goes in, puts up the floater, good. Davis to Massengill. Massengill goes in, shoots the layup, hits it. Off to Davis on the left wing. Davis steps back, fires a three-point shot, hits it. McCoy turns, drives on Newby, lays it up, good. Davis looks, lobs it in to Horston. Horston against Pearl, turns around, hit on the wrist and tipped up and in. It out, stolen by Massengill. Massengill goes in against Cambridge, puts up the shot, good. Back to Burrell, Burrell puts up the floater, good. Here's Horston inside, and got it to go. Davis comes into front court. Davis down the left side, goes up, missed the shot. Kuskitowa was there, cleans it up. Brown gets the rebound this time, gets it to Davis, up to Horston. Horston lobs it to Massengill for the layup, good. Massengill off to Horston on the right wing. Now puts up a little 10-foot floater, good. Here's Massengill to Davis. Davis drives in, left side, lays it up, good. Horston to the right side of the circle, over to Davis on the left, inside Kuskitowa, spins, puts it up with the left hand, good. And it's always a tough place to play, but Tennessee's had a lot of success here in this arena. Tonight in Nashville, in Memorial Gymnasium, Tennessee has knocked off Vanderbilt. Your final score, Tennessee 78, Vanderbilt 69.